Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, a circuit that's seen some exciting racing throughout the years. Let's hope today's race will provide us with another chapter of drama. Kevin Magnussen is in P1 and starts from the clean side of the grid, which should give him the traction to get away cleanly from the cars behind and then slowly build the gap in the clean air.
It really was a great performance from him yesterday, and I think he'll be feeling very confident that he can push on and win today's race. Unless he has car trouble or a bit of bad luck, he should be untouchable.
A poor performance from both the car and the driver last time out saw Sebastian Vettel post his worst result of the year. The German will be looking to get back on form with a better performance this afternoon.
Seb was particularly critical of how the car handled after the race, and there were some heated conversations in the garage. The team will be desperate to sort out the issues they're having and find a better balance in the car.
Tires have got a lot to give. showing a fair amount of wear, and they're going to start causing you problems. Hamilton just ahead. Let's try and get past him.
Faster than the car ahead. You're best.
best chance of making a pass is through Sector 1.
Yeah.
point, we're not optimistic about them lasting much longer. You need to pit in this lap. Still looking good, Nick. he's going to attack.
Longer.
Leclerc's just taken first place. Sure. a store flood does appear, then we'll let you know. Okay, we're definitely returning to the track.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.